after I discovered this recipe, I only make chicken with garlic.